Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible, Revelation chapter 4. It's about God's throne room. After this I looked, and behold, a door opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard, as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up hither, and I will show thee things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and sat on the throne. And he that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. And round about the throne 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and 7 lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the 7 judges of the Holy Spirit of God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. And before the throne a sea of glass like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne and round about the throne 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast like a lion, and the second beast like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast like a flying eagle. And the 4 beasts had each of them 6 wings about, and full of eyes within. And they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, which was and is to come. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to him that sat on the throne, who liveth forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before him that sat on the throne, and worship him that liveth forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, O Lord, to receive glory, glory and honor, glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all things created, Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Thou art worthy, O Lord. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.